one of those days I'm having. All right, it's a Saturday morning. Know what that means, people? It means time for
What are you, a bar-ass woman?
Time to get back at it. That's what it means. Sorry, I was
That's some good shit.
Wow. Mad car's blowing up. You see what's funny about this mission I'm gonna be doing next? I did it already. And of course. Battery's dead for that one. Okay, that's going on. Got the other controller charging. Let's see. I don't know how I feel about this. Alright, cool. Controller is a little sticky. I don't know why. Oh yeah, because I took the back sticker off like an idiot. So, hopefully by playing it a little bit, it will clear up and, all that fun stuff. But, for now, we're just gonna play through it. I mean, hopefully this is the end, but, I don't know. I'm gonna wait a few weeks. Well, I'm pretty much gonna wait until Final Fantasy 15 comes out. Because I'm gonna get another controller and I'm gonna get another game, obviously. So it's gonna be an interesting time.
Okay, so what's the.
Apparently, from what I hear.
What did you expect?
Man, stop playing the Popo watching.
Alright. Going meet with them at the fucking Unity Station.
Ready when you are, homie.
Stoned with a stone cold.
Oh my god, the AI is so retarded in this game.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
We don't want to get caught on the baller strip while this shit's going down.
Man, Tenpenny brought the central to his knees.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude. Here, use my phone.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, Holmes, but it's sweet, man. He's the problem. Can you talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, Holmes.
Ah! Oh my god.
Those boggles, man.
Alright, we got
Keep their heads down.
Northside boggles, assholes!
Stay close.
Go on, quick, go, go!
Nice shooting, Mason.
Keep close!
I'm in.
I'm not gonna chance it. I have too many things going on.
Too much time on this field.
Head to the alleyway. All right, I'm heading there now.
That was the easy bit, eh? Now we're going to the
Okay, got that. All right, this is the part I didn't get up to.
I'm with you, man. Let's take these punks.
This is Vago's neighborhood now. Burn, Aztecas, burn!
Excellent.
All right, that's the last of them.
How's Hazer?
We need to get him to a hospital.
Hey, I'll take him.
CJ, you've done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back to the Grove.
All right, S.A. I'll see you after all this is settled down.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you, buddy.
Oh, so you think I'm a fuck, too?
my job for the hood. Guess it's true, you can't take it with you.
I'm answering my phone.
What up, bruh?
See, yeah, I've been thinking. The city's big, but it ain't that big. Some fools know where smoke's hiding. But as long as the Grove Street families don't rule the streets, his money's gonna mean more than our rep.
What you got in mind?
We gotta hit those bombs and virus with everything. Hit every neighborhood they got.
If that's the only way, I'm down for that.
I'ma see what I can find out on the street. Big love, bro.
Much love, bro.
Been working out, CJ?
Hey, if I gotta take over more gang territory, I will. Somebody's gotta find out. First, let me save. Alright. Because we know what happens. If you don't save, you die. And when you die, that's it.
What y'all waiting for?
Mighty Bossa.
What you dudes waiting for?
I didn't call
you enjoying yourself
box.
Yet?
Man.
Hey, family's over here.
Really, you're gonna go after me for taking the guy's car? Get the fuck out of here. Right now, I need to get armor. Only place I know that has armor is... What the fuck? It over here? Do I have to make a vine and... Fine, I'll make a vine and... Not this vine, but... yeah. No! Should be like right over here. Something like that. Nah. How to make another vine. Too many cars blowing up. Alrighty, come on. I gotta lower this.
Ammunition has the solution. Why not check out?
Ain't my business what you do with it.
We've got a special on hand grenades. And if you're too fat and lazy to throw them, check out our grenade launchers. Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom! You've blown a hole in something.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it either, okay? Take it, hold it, and love it.
Yeah, I will take it, hold it, and love it. You know what else I'm gonna take it, hold it, and love it? This body on me.
I didn't sell
there
you
we
this,
go.
Right?
Armor piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every sportsman's favorite.
See you again soon.
Yeah, I'm trying to get every weapon to that top performance. Top performance. Yeah, I'm gonna take my date out now. Let's see. In the meantime. Really?
Looking like a G, CJ.
Yeah. For the Grove, dude. We gotta put work
in. I love
in.
My hood, CJ. I'm damn.
What we waiting on?
Let's roll, homie. Fam.
Let's make it happen.
That's what I'm talking about. Gotta hit more territory. Okay. What's the next area I'm gonna take over?
Hey, follow me, dude. Spending too much time at the gym.
Something, get in, guys. Get in. Get chill.
You're fucking lunatic. Try to hit me. Ready when you are.
Let's see. Do I go straight? You want to take over right over here. Okay. So I'm going to take the right area. So I'm guessing that's the best way to do it. Now we're entering Baller's territory. What's going on, man? How you doing? Trying to find ballers and none to be found. What the fuck? Yeah, I just found some, finally. Yeah, cause I gotta, like, start a game war, and then I gotta... And then I gotta, you know, find out where the heck, smoke is, and, you know, all of that crap. It's all good though, cause I'm pretty sure I'm near the end of the game. It's been so long since I played it. Damn it! Starting to run low on health. I don't want to chance it right now. There's armor somewhere. I'll take that, but, you know. No, I know. I mean, some of my weapons are pretty good so far. I decided I wanted to upgrade some of my weapons before I do anything. Oh boy, let me get this armor. Ah! Well, at least I got the hitman on this one, so that's all that matters to me. The hood is yours, holy fuck. I don't know how I did that. I really don't know how I did that. I know, I gotta get the Destiny Equal 2. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. got a house up here. Totally forgot about this house.
Hey, what's up, sweetheart? Watch yourself.
The hood is under attack. Well, I wanna save first. Before I can do anything else. Well, how do you get better weapons for the game? I mean, that's what I'm kind of confused about. Because I could have sworn you were able to, but I just didn't remember how to. Really? By the time I do that, I mean, I'm gonna be done with the game. You get what I'm saying? I mean, like, that kind of almost makes no sense to do. But I get it, though. See, the next thing I'm trying to do is, because I see there's a mission with Sweet, and I'm trying to figure out if I need to do that, if I should do that mission. Well, thank you for the update, man. I really appreciate that. I mean, I didn't know. But, you know, you're talking about 100 tags, you know. And I'm just doing the stream to, you know, do from beginning to end of the game. You know, just showing people, like, hey, you know, this is what I do. If you want to watch me stream this and then go on to next games and next games. Basically do it from beginning to end. People want to watch. And, you know, that's it. There's going to be a few games that I do, like, 100% collectibles on. For example, I might do it for the Kingdom Hearts that's coming out. Mm. So, that's going to be good. I'm going to go from Arthur 7. Cunt. Alright, that's fine with me. Alright, sweet. Let's do this. There we go. Come on.
You gonna bail in a wheelchair?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, man, you crazy?
Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Let's go over here. Gotta find some ballers. They gotta be somewhere.
Keep it fast.
Alright, man, have fun. Talk to you next time.
out of here, CJ.
Fool. I know you got a better whip than that, CJ.
Trying to check me?
Grove Street, come on,
hey,
y'all.
Hey, dude's over here. Come on, stay close. Hey, family's over here. What y'all waiting for? Get your fat ass up, stay close. Hey, this way. What you dudes waiting for? Homies, over here. What y'all waiting for?
Ah, come on now.
Chingazo.
You want to get ventilated, huh? So now.
Okay, dude. What's up with you?
What you say to me?
Got this. Look at them raggedy ass shoes, dog.
Can I run a six-man game? That's what I like to hear.
Send that over here.
Come on, come on, come on, stupid bitches.
Get ugly, huh?
The hood is yours. Cool. Total respect gone up. That's what I like to hear.
Oh, you're too kind.
Okay. Come on now.
You went in for life, huh?
Oh my god, gotta tickle for more games. It's fine with me.
Dudes,
shotgun.
You reached the end of days.
Let's go, CJ.
I'd rather do it like a boss.
You insane?
Hit the gas.
Tough guy. Give me that money.
Okay, hold on.
Think I'm a bitch, huh? Oh, yeah. Fool. Come on, y'all. It's on.
Okay, whatever.
Man, you look clean, dog. You can't hear me, huh? On them fools.
Get them off me while I handle this.
Okay. Come on.
Hey, over here. Come on. Keep up. Should have stayed at home.
What's poppin', CJ? I'm here. What's up?
Hawk ass bitches. This it? Oh, you think you whore? Crap. For life.
Very nice.
That's mine.
All right, got that neighborhood.
Come on, man, keep up.
Oh my god, it's like slowly coming together, but it's like, it's not, I don't know, I can't describe it.
Hey, over here, come on, keep up! Hey, what you waiting around for?
What am I waiting around for? I ain't waiting around for anything.
Ain't nobody can tell.
Nobody tries to get up.
It's not that far.
Thank you.
There we go. Holy fuck. I don't know what the heck was going on there.
Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom! Guns and ammo, all top quality. Sign up today for your ammunition frequent sniper card. Buy 10 guns and your next one is on us. Take it, hold it, love it. And ammunition, we don't need a background check. A wad of American currency, conflict diamonds, or your daughter is enough. Coming soon, armor-piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every... Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
Come on.
The choice of the professional. There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Yeah, buddy. Oh my god, I really gotta use the bathroom now. And I might have to tick over like 3 more games or whatever, maybe. But before I do, let me save, because I gotta use the bathroom. nothing like going to the bathroom on a live stream. Be right back, fam. Alright, I am back. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm pretty sure I gotta take over more territory. I took over, I think, 3 since then, but let's try. Yeah.
Man, look at them raggedy ass shoes, dog. What did you expect? It's America. I'm gonna put in some work, you damn? I put in work like me. You wanna roll with me?
Hey, follow me, dude.
Hey, homie.
Family baby.
All right, let's do this. Come on. Get in. When a woman starts shooting, you start running. That's everything I've learned in life. When a woman starts shooting, you start running. No matter what the heck they're shooting about. Sorry, officer.
Get us out of here, CJ. Glad it ain't my rod.
All right. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, let's go back up here. I don't realize till you get older, like, how the hell did they design this? More closer towards the other house, which will be good. Our hood is not under attack. Oh my god. Where are they? Really? Get the cops involved. There we go. But I'm gonna need more guys. Like an idiot. Is another good thing.
I won't do it.
I'm gonna save it and see what I got.
You know who I am.
gonna represent the set now, homie?
You know it, relative.
You want some lead in?
Yeah, them threads.
Get over here.
I'm gonna beat you like you stole something.
We gonna roll, homie, or what?
I'm damn drunk.
Come on. Let's do this. Is he really starting to fight with the cop?
Let's shoot him in the ear first.
Ah, come on, let's do this. Again. Let's see. It's gotta be in this area.
Let's roll. That's going in my retirement fund. This way. What you say, dude? Dude need to get silent. Hey, pay a nigga.
Come on now. Where are the fucking guys?
Stay close.
You picked the wrong.
What y'all waiting for? What you dudes waiting for?
Come on now. My brother's starting a fucking freeway gang war. My brother doing this right now. Failing now. Yeah. Oh my God.
Put in some work, you down? Hey, dudes over here!
Yo, my dog.
You gonna represent the set now, homie?
Damn. No, man.
I'm down for my food.
Hey, get in the car,
I'm in.
Hey, you better watch it.
Hey, family's over here.
You gonna bail in a wheelchair when I'm done.
Get in the car.
What's
and close the door.
Fist the cuffs, huh?
gonna go to my next house, which should be up the block. Yo, fuck it. Let's buy that house. But I don't think it's covered. Is it? No. Yes? Let's see. I'm gonna buy it. Why not?
Watch it, bitch.
Watch it, bitch. Right up the block is the stem that's going up is the ammunition, so why the fuck not?
Year after year.
Oh my god.
Legally on a gun.
Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers?
Works well in a crowded area.
Better work well in a crowded area.
Y'all waiting for?
Oh, Jackson, shit!
Hey, families, this way!
Then I gotta save, and then I gotta do all the other bullshit.
Who you think you jack?
The fuck?
Look at those Grove Street fools.
Like them shoes, CJ.
Look at what?
Get my back, homie. What's your problem, man? It's me.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Really? Really? Because you decided to jack my shit?
Hey, give it to them fool. Hey, dude, get over here. Saddle up, homie.
Watch it, mock ass monk.
All right, let's, try something more west. Really? Gang is gone already? Everything's blowing up. Everything's on fire.
I give you beef. I don't give a shit. Homie, let's roll on some bus. You want some lead in you, huh?
Grove Street families is broke.
You wishing you didn't start now, huh?
You better not kill us, CJ.
You'll have to do better than that, Como.
Yeah,
Come on. There's gotta be something over here.
Hey, what's this? A snail safari? Shit.
Go ahead, man. I got you, dog.
Scrap, motherfucker.
Tough guy.
Me this way.
That's very kind of you.
Fucking problem with me?
Damn, huh?
Can I have this? Don't blame me. Blame yourself.
It takes no heart to shoot, is it?
Alright, that's another hood, that's mine. Oh my god, this is taking longer than I wanted to. Right over here. Oh, this is gonna be... Alright, I am a little anxious on this one. I do need some ammo. I do need some health. I'm getting health right now. Okay, good. But I would like some armor.
You should have stayed the fuck out my way.
Do something
give me that.
Not usual that I usually do, but this should help.
Now, huh? Oh, you're too kind.
Come on, come on.
Are you enjoying this, asshole?
Big neighborhood, I'm taking over. Okay, cool. That's good. Not the hood, that's mine. I still don't have enough, in my opinion. Okay, I gotta do... Really? Just that small area I gotta... Okay, I gotta deal with that small area, then right, then... Okay. All I got is my health. I don't have any guys with me. I should, though.
Come on, you enjoying yourself? So you have vices like me?
Police, move!
Ice cream, man, you listen, little homie.
Time's up, amorcita.
I need this more than you, I think.
I think. Right, that's the proper way to do this. Say that. Hood is under attack by who?
Man, never do that again.
Go bail in a wheelchair when I'm done.
Knocking you out and smoking your money.
Oh, God, that was nasty.
What you on, fool?
Come on, don't kill me.
Lock on to the bastard.
Really, they almost killed me right in front of my own house. Oh boy. I doubt it, but let me try.
You wanna roll with me?
Gee, big hoe.
What is this shit you're drinking?
You pushing me?
Them kicks is offending me.
I'm gonna put in some work, you damn.
Come on.
Hey, dudes over here.
Oh, look. Come on, dude. Roll with it.
Yo, how deep are you? They keep me with muscle meal, huh?
Carlos.
Look at her. She's my kind of
man,
thing.
Man, come in my hood. Shit.
I'm here.
Okay, let's see. Let's see, there's gotta be, it's like this small area, over here, I don't know where the fuck they could be. You ran into me, asshole! I like how I'm in trouble for the cop running into me. Really now? It's like, that's really how you're gonna do it? Some mad guys over there, I'm gonna do that, but first, very first thing.
Get us out of here, CJ.
Bill, before one time come.
Huh? We bustin' on fool.
Done, homie, get us out of here.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Get your fat ass up, stay close.
What y'all waiting for? That's going in my retirement fund. Ooh. Roll on that fool. What you dudes waiting for?
The hood is yours. Sweet, got that ammo. Yes, armor. That's what I meant to say. Okay. It's gotta be more. Really? Just this one small area right here? That's all I gotta grab, whatever it is.
What y'all waiting for?
Do I really gotta go inside here? Doubt it, but what the fuck is going on? Oh, boy. We got a fun. Because apparently this was all a bunch of crap. Alright.
What you dudes waiting for? Come on, stay close.
Okay, well, at least I got it.
Yeah, them my duckets now.
Come on, you young.
Put you on. Ow. Let's go, bitch.
Get my back, homie.
Give me them chips.
Ball is getting a takedown.
There's like really like little to no territory they got here. They're just running away. They're not even attempting to fight.
Hey, give me that paper. Get your fat ass up, stay close. You in a whole lot of trouble. Come on, stay close.
After this, I'm gonna get some armor.
What's up?
I'm strapped.
The hood is yours, sweet. Now let me grab that armor. Sweet. Okay, not that way.
Give me that grip.
What are the hoods I gotta take over? I got all of this. I guess I gotta do up here. See, this is the part of the game, like, I hate. These are the part of games I hate, where it's like, yeah, you gotta do this, you gotta do that, in order to progress more. Okay, fine. But, you know, can you at least make it, I wouldn't say easier, but a little bit more, I don't know what the word is to use.
Homies over here! You gonna set down, homie? What y'all waiting for?
Nice, taking more damage before I die. His health is like halfway to max now. So.
Come on, bitch. Hey, families, this way. What y'all waiting for?
Trying to start some shit, Mark. I ain't afraid to come, boss.
You know what? I don't even need them. What I need is to start another war. Gotta find grips of three. That's it.
I don't touch this.
Can I find that?
Get up.
Provoked a game war.
Give me that.
With 2 stars on.
I'm
be legit.
Come on, right up the hill, right up the hill. Cool. Got it. Alright, come on, come on. Hoi, yoi, yoi.
What did you expect? For the grove, dude? We gotta put work in. Let's go kick. One crash and I'm bailing.
Okay, let's see. What else can I do? Ooh, that's a good question. It's gotta be more stuff straight ahead. Yeah, straight ahead.
Some work, you down?
Hell, you my dog, man.
We got some work to put in.
Come on, man. Let's go. Going into baller territory.
Get your fat ass up, stay close. Hey, family's over here.
It's amazing how much the family, like, disappears. Please let this be it.
You gonna represent the set now, homie?
This family's for life, CJ.
Hey, family's this way! What you dudes waiting for? What y'all waiting for? Hey, give me that. Stay at home.
Get them, man.
You in it for life, huh?
What's going on, man? How you doing? Oh, I got more people coming.
Tough guy. What you dudes waiting for? Give me them chips.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
nice. I hope you're enjoying it.
You want more of this?
Fab.
Hey,
yeah, man. I'm on the part now where it's literally I have to, like, you know, take over mad neighborhoods, and it's just getting annoying now. It's like, all right, come on. I wanted to, like, this last mission already, and I can't even get to that. You know what I'm saying? What do you mean our hood is under attack? There ain't no such thing as our hood under attack. Oh my god, this is, you got any tips for me, like, you know, finishing this quicker? I mean, I've been going at it for like at least an hour now, and it's getting really annoying really quickly, just trying to take over neighborhoods. Like, it really is. It's all good. Ah, great. Now I gotta start all over with my weapons. Not a fan of that. That's the only thing I don't like. So what are you guys doing up on an early Saturday morning? Right now, I'm like, I just want to beat this so I can start Deadpool. And that'll be another live stream that I'll be doing. Whenever that is. Oh my god. Didn't want to do that, but whatever.
You can legally own a gun. Wise choice, sir.
Wise choice, sir. All right.
Have fun.
Armor piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every sportsman's favorite, the anti-tank missile. You don't need to clean the deer when he's already been minced. The store leading the fight against communism is having
perfect for killing, pure and simple.
All right, there we go. I think I have all my weapons that I need.
Is coming.
But I really just want to fucking finish this game already. It's the only reason why I'm even doing this right now. It's literally just getting annoying at this point.
Where do you think you're going?
Like, it really is now. Like, it's really getting aggravating already. Like, I really just want to go in, do the sweet mission, if it's available. But I doubt it's going to be available. Hey, officer, I know you want to kill me, but you're not going to kill me now. Oh, please, please. No, I don't want to take over more territory. How much more do I have to take over? I feel like there's like a shitload I gotta take over.
Families for life, homie, you down?
You know what you pump, homes.
What you doing?
You know what that means? We gotta steal a ride. We gotta steal a ride!
Oh shit, I gotta get.
Man, Hooker's trying to kill me. Fucking kidding me right now.
Yeah, let's go head up, baby.
I'm gonna get in this.
Stoned with a stone cold jab.
I could care less about the news right now. Need to find a group of three guys. That's it. That's all you need to find. And for some reason, that's like impossible. Come on now. Ooh.
You are pressed and dressed. More rhymes with the families is. Give me them chips. You don't need it now. You got the fuck out of here.
All right.
Hey, watch it, homie. Time to get cheap. I'm gonna get the bastard. You gonna represent the set now, homie?
Alright, let's see. It's another area. Three guys. Alright, I got it. I don't get it. Come on now.
Stop.
It's getting ridiculous. I could have. There was another game right there I wanted, but I couldn't get to. Fucking A, man. Fucking A. Aye. Come on, you idiots.
My car.
Stay the fuck out my way.
You can't be left with
one time.
Now, son.
You won't be needing this, man.
Oh, you obviously didn't do too well at school. Don't run away.
Yeah, come on.
And if you're too fat and lazy to throw them, I can meet all your home defense needs.
Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom.
Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
Sign up today for your ammunition frequent sniper guard.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I didn't sell you this, right?
We don't need a background check. A lot of American currency.
The wars are coming, you hear?
Is enough. Coming soon.
Oh, you're too kind. Need this no more.
All right, come on.
Shoes now, bitch. Run before me. I like to share.
Holy fuck, man. How much more? it's getting annoying now.
It's my constitutional right, bitch.
I only read one book.
Oh, you wanna fight? I'm gonna put in some work, you down?
Well, let's make it happen then.
tear the car up.
Right now, I wanna. Don't care about right now the hood. Right now, I care about taking over another hood.
Drive, dog, drive!
Ah, forget it. Really? That truck isn't supposed to be there. Yeah, it's got two of them. It's got one in, like, Vegas, and it's got one over here. But I ain't caring about that right now. Right now, I'm caring about, beating this damn game already. I'm, like, at the end. I'm at the point where it's like, oh, you gotta take over this hood and this hood. And all that crap. You're wishing you didn't start now, huh? It's just annoying, that's all it is. So yeah, like right now I could care less about his girlfriend or whatever. Cause right now I'm trying to beat this game. And it's taking forever to do that. See, I don't even think. I don't even know why I'm running there. But it's whatever.
You ready for a bit of the old one-on-one?
Yeah, dude, exactly. I'm at the end of the game, but it's like, oh, I need to get all the hurts and everything like that, like more gang territory. I'm like, really? Really? I'm like, I'm at the very end, and you give me this shit to do. So, I'm not happy about it right now. I've been working on it for at least an hour. Don't get me wrong, I mean, oh crap. I've got a lot done. But at the same time, I'm like, I'm done with this already. Let me, let me just get this over with.
Waiting for
me. Man, look at them raggedy ass shoes, dog.
So, yeah, I'm
okay, let's do this. Get in.
I mean, do I go up in the upper area? Do I go after these, or should I just continue going after the blue? Fuck it. Like right over there. I might as well do that part. Like, how much more do I literally have to take over? Like, I took over ever since I started maybe, like, 12 other areas? Yeah, well, the state of emergency can shove it up its ass. Perfect. Just what I needed. Got the good gun now.
Put you on ice.
Send them ducats over here. Hey, come on, man. I thought we was... Come on, man, keep up!
How could you not see me?
Hey, over here, come on, keep up!
It's the one thing I hate, they get scattered everywhere. Survived the first wave, wasn't like it was that much of a challenge anyway.
Come on, man, keep up.
I know I've taken a lot of areas. And, you know, I know I took a lot of areas over, and I'm annoyed. I'm like, how much more do I gotta do? I'm like, every time I go over, it's like, nope, you haven't done enough. And I'm like, fucking, really? I haven't done enough? And it's like enough already.
Think I got issues?
It's whatever, though. I mean... I mean, this is a big one that I'm taking over now. Yeah, this is a big one. So I'm hoping with this one, this is it. See? That's it. And I'm right down the block, so I mean, I might as well just run over there. Unless there's an area over here, but I don't see any guys. Wait, I must have jumped the gun. Oh, cool. One right here. Nice. Oh, yeah. Well, you know what it is? My stamina is so high right now. And if you're talking about, like, tired of doing this shit, I'm pretty sure he is tired of doing this shit. Because I would get tired of doing this shit after a while. Like right now, like how many more hoods do I gotta take over? Like seriously. I pray to God when I go out there and I hit Sweet's mission, it just says, hey, I'm good enough to go, but I highly doubt that's the case. Highly doubt. Let's see. Dude, like, I want you to look at how many territories I took over. Like, I basically took over all of this. I gotta do this blue, or purple, whatever the fucking color it is.
What is you gonna represent the set now, home nails for life. Let's get out of here.
That's it. Only one guy I wanna roll for life. Come on. Get in the fucking car. So I'm gonna go over this bridge. No, I'm not gonna go that way. Imagine. I'll go down this way. That's about it. Then hopefully I find motherfuckers in this area, like right here. Give me something.
Get us out of here now.
Then there's areas up here. I don't want to go up here yet.
Come on,
here
man,
we go.
Drive.
Excellent. That's what I wanted to do.
CJ, I'll jack you a better call.
Hold on, and... Ah, perfect.
What you say?
Sweet. Survive the second wave. Let me get some health, which is right over here. Get some ammo.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up. Let's do this. Hey, pay a nigga. Come on, man, keep up. Hey, give me that paper. Come on, y'all, what's up?
Oh my God, is this it?
Hey, what's up? You find smoke?
jumped on those ballers, the Vargo started to speak. We got him now. He's hiding in Los Flores or East Los Santos. Time to saddle up, CJ.
All right, I'll get you and then we'll roll over there.
Hey, come on, man. I thought we was banged.
Oh, now it's like...
Excellent. Finally got it. Finally freaking got it. I mean, it's been a long time coming. Long freaking time. But I finally got you, you motherfucker. Here we go. Do you know how happy I am right now? I'm so freaking happy. Now I get to do the final missions. Get to kill Smoke. But I just want to show you how much area I took over. Yeah, I took over a hell of an area. Hoi! Oi! Here we go. End of the line.
Hey, sweet!
What's up?
It's time for Smoke.
All right, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down.
You reached the end of day.
Big Smoke's crack fortress.
Yeah, right on the edge of Los Flores. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead, Dean.
Man, you gotta ease up,
I can't believe
son.
You bought that same bucket-ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson boy sorting shit out.
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too.
My God. Here we go. This is it. Redemption time.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him, for moms, and for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey, if you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
CJ, you lost your nerve or what?
Alrighty, here we go. I believe this is the final mission. There we go. Smoke's Crack Palace.
You think you fun?
Come on now. Truck lab.
Yeah, you remember that. This is my paper now.
Oh boy, come on now. Baller's Lounge.
I'm a fool. Bucks with CJ. Next time you should put it in a bank. Can stop me. That's mine now, fool. Give me them ducks. Ah.
kid.
Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Come on now.
Hey, Smoke.
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming, and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'm gonna take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tenpenny.
Man, fuck Tenpenny and fuck his Polish lapdog and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you had.
I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
You wearing body armor, Smoke? Man, I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was gangster.
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. All kinds of crazy cats out there want a piece of me. Somebody save the Smoke. Shoot him. Help me.
Blame me, blame society.
All right, what's up, man? How you doing? What is that, Green Bean 2K? How you doing, man? Got him. Got him. Oh my god, finally. Smoke is dead.
Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money. The power.
I try, man. I'm trying to, like, just blast through them. I'm near the end. I'm near the end.
I had no choice. When I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke.
So what do you think? You think I should do Deadpool or Metal Gear Solid 5 next? Phantom Pain.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. You kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
All right. You might see me do it after this. We'll see what happens.
Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like, Tenpenny? Huh? All alone? Nobody got your back? Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside. But I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. Alright, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, no, not tonight.
What you catching? Plane?
Ding, 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 ding. Good answer, Carl.
Oh, boy.
You're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother? It ain't over, Carl. It ain't over.
motherfucking piece of shit gang-banging cocksucker!
Well, of course I need to get out of here quick. Okay, so let's see. Do I gotta go up? Where do I gotta go? That's the question. Oh, do I go through here? Then down.
Hey man, you can't be doing that to me.
You gotta look.
Who you think I am, fool?
Really? Trying to get the fuck out of here, and they're gonna, and they're trying to kill you. The logic. Ah.
Remember that.
It's what happens when you're an idiot, like me. I mean, I'm not gonna die. Ah, but I try. Okay. Okay, come on, any more? Hold on, let's see. Huh? There we go. Okay, okay. Near the end.
It's my paper now. put it in the bank. CJ.
Sweet, got out of there. Perfect. I try to be cool, but I know for a fact that I'm... There we go, that's how you escape a building.
Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit! I ain't letting you get away with all you done!
Sweet, no!
Come on now. Yeah, PS2 graphics at the end.
Hang on, sweet.
Oh my God.
I'ma piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh shit.
Man, really? People are throwing shit? Trying to kill me?
CJ, do something!
Just keep hanging on, bro!
Oh my lord. Come on. Come on! Holy crap, come on now.
Oh man, that was a close call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
Jesus, come on. Yep, my car is not fast enough. Oh my God. Don't tell me I gotta start that whole mission over. Because if I do, I'm not going to be a happy person. I think I do. What the fuck, man? What in the god fuck? I don't care if my hood is under attack. I don't care about that. Right now, I care about fucking finishing this game. I can't believe I gotta do this whole thing over again. This is fucking retarded. Oh, thank God I don't.
Piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no!
Oh my God. I would have cried. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Oh, you laugh now. Dude, I was about to shut it off. I was legit going to shut it off if I had to do that whole thing over again. You call me crazy. You think I'm crazy. That was like 15-20 minutes of that mission. I wasn't going to do that over again. Out of your mind.
I'm a piss on your corpse, Tim Penny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh, shit.
That, dude, that's what I'm saying. I would have shut the console off and would've been like, alright guys, next game I'm doing is Deadpool. I'm not even gonna bother finishing it.
CJ, do something.
What am I supposed to do? I can't do anything. We'll see what happens. I mean, I know I had to pick him up, but I just freaking lost it. Come on now. Wow. Don't worry, I'm going full speed soon. It's right after this, basically. That's when you have to go full speed.
Oh man, that was a close call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
Yeah, it's like right over here. Then the cop's gonna come up onto the ladder and gonna be like, yeah, I gotta make sure you don't go anywhere. Jesus. Here we go.
Let go, you dumb bastard! Gotcha!
Here we go. Now we got it.
Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Motherfucker. Take that big bastard down. The fire trucks are indestructible. We ain't gonna get it. Watch our six. Cops on our tail.
Come on now.
I'll keep up with Tim Penny, don't you worry. Concentrate on keeping all these other lunatics off our back, CJ.
Yeah, Come on, burst in the flames already. There you go. Don't worry, I shoot effort.
On the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. Surprise after its own block.
Come on, give me this. There we go.
Look out, CJ. Crazy bikers on the rampage. I'm on 10 penny, he ain't getting away. Cop on our 10.
Come on. There we go. Come on. Really? There we go.
He's losing control.
We got the motherfucker.
Yep, this is how it ends. On to Grove Street. Hold on. All right, charging my headphones. Beautiful. That's how we had to do it. Thanks, man. Yeah, this should be the final.
I did. And I do it all again.
Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
I mean, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30
years. Oh, yeah? You following me, man? Thanks, man. I mean, man, you're I appreciate it. Man.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that are 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer.
Huh. And that is how you beat GTA San Andreas. End of the line.
Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the family's back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Because a lot of people has got their eyes on it.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here, who has an announcement.
Our first gold record. I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Joke on.
Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam.
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose it won't stop running. Is that anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
Another game done. Nice. Nice. All right, very nice. So the next thing I'm going to be playing is, as you guys know, as I was saying before, is Deadpool. You know what? Let me get that game out right now while the credits are going. Yeah, let me get that. Hold on. Down. Officer Tenpenny, Samuel L. Jackson. New York City. Wow, they did motion capture in this. That's pretty interesting. Come on now, end the credits. There we go.
Hey, what's up? That's the one. Hello?
Yes, Claude! Faster, harder, deeper! Oh, Jess! Jess, Jess!
Catalina! You're sick! Get help!
And you, Carl, you are jealous!
Yeah, jealous, alright. Alright, gonna save it, fams, and that should be it for me. You guys ready? So this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna stop it. Stay on the channel. Stay on the channel. I'm gonna stop it real quick. So we can go on to Deadpool. And then we're gonna have some fun. Okay? Hold on. Let me try one more thing. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end it like for like 2 minutes, get everything set up on Twitch, and then I'm gonna start it up, alright? Have a good one.